I finally got a chance to catch up with Oscar. He's a hard man to catch. That's why they call him Oz. So Oz, tell me a little bit about yourself real quick and your event you're doing in China.
Well, I'll be doing two events. One will be a time trial and the other will be a road race. Both cycling, obviously.
So tell me, what's the hardest part about training for the Paralympic Games?
Hardest part? Probably keeping the intensity, the tempo. That extended period of time, you know, the time you put in for qualifiers to make the team in the first place, and then you couple that with, you know, that's only half the battle. The rest of it would be actually getting ready enough to medal at the Games.
So I noticed that you're wearing some headphones. What's your favorite music that you like to listen to while you're training?
Anything hard and heavy, baby. Metallica's a big favorite one. Slayer's another good one. Dio, Black Label Society, you name it, baby. Anything that brings out the animal.
So as far as your competition in China, who do you think's going to be the hardest one to beat?
Well, going off of past experiences and results, I'll say Ernst from South Africa, Mr. Van Dyke, who's also a fellow top-end Invicare sponsored athlete.
So Oz, don't you have a military background?
I do. I spent some time in the Marine Corps, Marine Corps Special Forces, Marine Recon. Did 6 years there and sort of kept that intensity. Through the injury, and here we are now, baby.
Nice.
Beijing.
So when you get done with training, like a hard workout on the bike or a hard workout in the gym, what's your favorite food to eat?
I like to drink beer, but that's probably not what they want to hear. It's normally a protein shake and Mexican food.
Yeah. Nice.
I love my food.
So lastly, Oz, what events do you hope to medal in?
I'm gunning for the time trial. It's an individual effort. Given my size, you know, when you get that mass and all that intensity, pretty good for an extended period of time. So I'm gunning for the time trial. I'm not a good climber, so the road race, that's anybody's game. It's not like I can dump anybody because I'm just like drafting a Mack truck behind me. So I'm focusing on the time trial.
Awesome, Oz. Well, I'll let you get back to working out.